Hey guys, sorry for that ratchet intro. I forgot to film one, but first I'm going to be taking my L'Oreal concealer and putting that on my eyelids and blending it out with my beauty blender to use as a base for my eyelids. And then next, I'm taking my Kat Von D shade and light palette, and I'm using the Salmon color shade in there to help set my eyelids. I also applied tape to my eyelids off camera just so my eye look will be sharper. And then going in with my Kylie Cosmetics 2016 Holiday Edition eyeshadow palette, I'm starting off by taking that dusty pink looking shade, which is named Sugar Cookie, I believe, and I'm just blending that into my crease to use as my transition color. I also went into my Morphe palette and used a deeper cranberry shade to help blend in my crease to give my crease a little bit more definition, and I also wanted it to be a little more darker since the Kylie palette didn't have anything like that. But of course you guys can take any cranberry shade that you would like if you're going to recreate this look. Next, I'm taking that darker cranberry shimmery shade, which is named Nutcracker, and I'm blending that into my crease, but it doesn't have the best pickup on a brush, so I recommend spraying it with some setting spray. I sprayed mine with Max Fix Plus like you see me doing right here, and then I blend it a little bit into my crease. And since that wasn't working out well for me, I took that deeper purple shade, which is named Gingerbread, and I blended that into my crease to darken it up a little bit more, and then I'm just going in with a big fluffy brush and blending it all out. And here is where I'm going back in with Nutcracker on my finger and blending it a little tiny bit into my crease since it's a shimmer. Then I went back over top of that with the Gingerbread shade. Here I'm using a Maybelline color tattoo on my finger to just spread on my lid so that when I go to put my glitter shadow on, it gives it a more vibrant color. And I don't exactly remember the name of it, so I will leave it down below. And using the shade Silent Night from the Kylie palette, I'm using that to apply all over my lid. It's a super pretty gold shade. That's probably one of my favorites in the palette. And then I'm just going to blend out the edges so I don't have any harsh lines. I also will be doing a review on this palette in a separate video, so look out for that. Then using the shade Chestnut, which is almost a cream matte color, I'm putting that on my brow bone as a highlight, and then again going in with my blending brush and blending out any harsh edges. Next, I did my eyeliner, but it was hard to do on camera, so I did it off camera and cleaned it up a bit. So next, I'm just going in and priming my face and doing my usual foundation routine. I'm gonna fast forward through this a little bit and show you bits and pieces because I do it in almost every video, and I will be doing an updated one for the winter time soon. So yep, just enjoy this little segment, I guess. By the way, I will leave all of the products that I use in this video listed down below as well, so check that if you are wondering what I'm using. I mainly wanted to focus this video around the eyes, so that's why I didn't include my foundation routine as much as I normally do, because then the video would be even longer. And I didn't apply mascara or any eyeshadow to my lower lash line because I was in a rush and I was going to work, so I also forgot to film an outro for this video. So at the end you guys will see kind of my little ratchet outro that I filmed when I got back from work, but I promise there will be more tutorials with this palette coming soon, so then I will have the proper intro and outro. But hope you guys liked and enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to comment down below, and I will see you all in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.